Well, if the President of the United States can get whipped in an election and basically blow off the people, why can't the other dictators do the same thing? Oops, I said other dictators. You know what I mean. I'm not calling him a dictator. But why can't the dictators who see him doing that do similar things? How's that? Is that better? I don't want to be uncivil. I try so hard to be PC. It's just tough for me.